Hello, this is Victor at historymercedes.com. This video is for Noam in California. And this is one of these videos that I usually do not make, but I'll make this one because this is a strange situation. And I want to show you what I see here with this particular unit. Now, the unit wires were completely messed up, destroyed, and just bad. Inside there was oil saturation and not really pleasant. A little piece over here is missing. This is the return spring pod. It's a little wheel where the return spring connects to. You must have it, but it's missing some that. But the biggest problem is, even when I fixed all the cables and cleaned up the oil, there is still an issue, and the issue is most likely with potentiometer. So right now I'm going to show you the activation of not properly working unit. Obviously I cannot mail it back out before I figure out what the issue is. So this is what I want to do, is to document the issue. So even when all the wires are done, when I activate the power, if you look, the throttle body activates, but it's open way more than it should. And it actually even opens and closes. I mean, it's not going into limp, but there goes in limp mode. So we see how this thing is not working properly. Now it doesn't even want to activate. So there's clearly a problem. And yeah, so I'm trying to activate the... See, now it's totally a problem. Doesn't want to even activate. So it's a good thing that I actually caught it when it was at least tried to activate, and it did activate. But there is definitely an issue here, so I have to check this out. Obviously all the wires were done right. It's not that. It's most likely inside potentiometer. The brains in here, something is wrong. So I have to go into very thorough disassembly and open up the brains just to see what's happening there and if it can be fixed. If not, then we'll find other avenues to fix this unit, because right now, as you can see, it doesn't even want to activate. It just closes and opens. So yeah, not all throttle bodies only have problems with coils and wires. There are sometimes the units that actually have internal issues, and this is one of them. And mostly I don't make videos about that. I just show the unit already being done and everything's done, fixed. But this one is very weird and bizarre, so I figured I'll make the video to show that this will need more work to be done to it. Okay, so this is going to be all for now. Plus, it's an update for Noam. So, Noam, if you're watching this, you see that it's not that unit is not ready or I'm not doing anything with it. I did what the primary thing was to be done, the wiring. But now we have more involved situation with this unit that I have to figure out. I just put one bolt here, one bolt there, just so these bolts are missing, because all the units bench tested before I put it back together. I open covers again, double check internals, and clean whatever residual, check for moisture levels and all that. It's just the whole procedure. But now it's totally failed. So I'm gonna have to figure this out and get it repaired. This is all for now. This is Victor at historymercedes.com. Thank you for watching.